How'd you end up Navy?
I was ready for an adventure, so I enlisted.
You sure got an adventure.
Blue Base, this is 6 Air 14.
Come in, Blue Base. Over.
I gotta put her down before we run out of fuel.
Prepare to dig!
It's one of ours.
Down here!
That was our one and only chance.
You can't just leave us here.
No oars. No map. No food, no water.
Oh, God.
Listen up, lads. This raft is a vessel of the United States Navy, and I am her captain. We have a chance. There are islands 600 miles away.
Man plots his course, but the Lord decides.
Wow! Come on in, boys! Water's fine!
That, sailors, is a sea anchor.
Anybody's fault, right?
It's gotta be somebody's fault.
I don't understand how you couldn't raise that carrier.
Hello?
Mrs. Cobine, this is the police, ma'am. You need to listen to me. We have your house surrounded.
What?
Keep your lights off and stay where you are. There's a man inside your house.
Oh my God, my daughter!
I need you to stay where you are. Listen to me! Don't hang up. I'm very sorry to inform you that you've been pranked!
Yeah! All right, click me some likes and let's make this go viral!
Are you having fun? It's all one big joke to you, isn't it? These phone calls you make.
Dude, just give it up already. We're done with you.
We're just getting started, Brady. Your night is about to get exciting, and no matter what, don't hang up.
I have to get back. You guys are busy, apparently.
So that was a lovely Miss Peyton, was it?
Look, I don't know who the hell you are, but this has gone on long enough, right? I'm hanging up for good.
Go ahead. Be prepared to reap the consequences.
Holy shit. My parents?
Tonight, you get to decide who lives and who dies.
Call 911 and they'll get to this guy before he can do anything.
Afraid it's not gonna be that easy. Oh,
you can walk out the door anytime you want, but everyone else dies.
So, what are you dating, like an accountant now, or?
Owen.
Ventriloquist?
Stop it.
You love a dummy.
This is not why we're here.
You can blame me, try to shame me.
I know why we're here. A rescue op, save the dinosaurs from the island that's about to explode. What could go wrong?
Blue is alive. You raised her.
Do these animals deserve the same protections given to other species? Or should they just be left to die?
These creatures were here before us. And if we're not careful, they're gonna be here after. You know me.
I've waited for him.
Testing 1, 2, 3. We're on.
We're here to investigate a patient that killed 3 innocent teenagers on a Halloween in 1978. He was shot by his own psychiatrist and taken into custody that night. And has spent the last 40 years in captivity. Hello, Michael. I have something you might like to see.
Dad, look out!
And shine.
What is this place?
Can you tell me your name?
I can't remember anything.
Who put us here? We don't know.
What's out there?
The maze.
Every morning when those doors open, the runners look for a way out. No one has ever survived a night in the maze.
What happens to them?
Your lips look sore. That's how you're making your cash out there?
What do you say you and I move away from Mom together? It's a promise.
You're leaving?
Yeah, as soon as I have the money.
When are you coming back?
Never.
Yo, I got our ticket out of here. Rumor is this guy is sitting on at least 300K. Boom!
That's our guy.
Wait, is he blind?
We messed up to rob a blind guy, isn't it?
Just because he's blind don't mean he's insane, bro.
Money's probably in there.
Who's there?
Stay right there.
How many of you are there?
Just me, man, all right? Just let me go, please. Okay, I swear to God.
That's a classic right there.
What does I Got Five on it mean?
It's about drugs.
It's not about drugs. It's a dope song. Don't do drugs.
Get in rhythm. There you go. There you go. Creep on
in, on in, on in. Can't believe how big they've got.
Did you hear Gabe got a boat?
daddy!
He's kidding, right?
He's not kidding.
Hey, I think it's vodka o'clock.
Oh, yeah.
Where's Jason?
Jason?
Jason!
Where were you? I didn't know if you were lost. Stick with me, and I'll keep you safe.
There's a family in our driveway.
It's probably the neighbors.
But y'all scared of a family?
Can I help you?
Zora, put your shoes on.
If you want to get crazy, we can get crazy.
Get out.
Sorry, man.
Get out! Yo!
Rose, we gotta go.
Is everything okay?
Rose, the keys. Just get the keys.
I don't know where they are.
Rose!